So, hello, I'm Crafter Wong. Welcome to the episode of Craft Along with Crafter Wong. In this episode, I'm making Mega Medicham. I like Mega Evolutions, Medicham's alright, so Mega Medicham is pretty cool. I don't know what I'm saying with this, but it's a pretty cool Pokemon. Anyways, if you want to build this model with me, you can visit the first link in the description to go download the templates. Send you there. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comments. I don't know. Anything, you can make it controversial so that the algorithm, you know, likes the video and, you know, I get a little bit more views, I guess. I don't know. It's up to you. And I don't know what else to say because I've batch recorded 4 of these in a day, so I ran out of ideas. Besides that, you know, just sit back and enjoy. At the end of the day, this model took about 2 hours to build. Only difficult part was in this model the stands. You're going to have to use the, what do you call those? The pink braids. I don't know what to call them. They're attached to the pink things attached to the body. Yes. You'll need to use those to get the model to stand. Besides that, don't forget to like, subscribe, comment, anything, and I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.